came from Wyoming. He was a man of few words. He'd seen the last of the buffalo herds. Laramie Dan, well, he moved kind of slow because of what happened in the medicine bowl. He said the winter of 45, Lord, it was hell. 4 feet of snow turned to ice where it fell. And the Indians tell how the buffalo cried. Their legs all tore up and bloody and broke as they died. Hundred carcasses lay there to rest. The Indians say that when the storm passed, there were 20 huge buffalo, whiter than snow. They were heading up into the medicine bowl. And I belong to the sky. The wind on the prairie, it blows such a terrible cry. I'm going high. West opened up and the railroads came. They slashed up the belly of the Midwestern plains. Cold iron rails, cold iron guns, and dead buffalo and dead Indians. Now 4 million carcasses lay there to rest, worn like a medal on the white man's chest. Nothing so awful in this world below as the death song sung by the white buffalo. And I belong to the sky. The wind on the prairie, it blows such a terrible cry. And I'm going high in the medicine bowl when I die. Up high in the medicine bowl, and he found him a couple old buffalo skulls that were bigger than any that he'd ever known. And you may not believe it, but he swears that it's true. He slept there and dreamed neath a cold pale moon of a hole in the sky, and when he awoke, his legs were all tore up and bloody and broke. And I belong to the sky. The wind on the prairie, it blows such a terrible cry. And I'm going high in the medicine bowl when I die.